King James that got it wrong. Hey, you want to know what the Greek word translated here literally means? Fearing demons. That's literally what it means. Fearing demons. Boy, you